tired of them bleeding for no goddamn reason. But all you do is leave me fucking lonely. Leave me fucking lonely. What's up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. So right here, I'm just showing you guys how much hair has shed from combing it. Right here, I had used the Lotta Body Hydrate Me Moisturizing Shampoo as well as the moisturizing conditioner for it. I went ahead and washed it off camera because I don't know what's wrong with me. So right here, I'm just drying it and I'm using the cool setting so that it doesn't burn my lace off, because that happened one time. So I learned my lesson to use the cool setting and not the hot setting. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. Just drying the lace off because when I washed it, it got wet. Don't want wet stuff on my head, so yeah. Ooh, baldy. Okay, so it's fine. It's fine. So I'm just plopping that bad boy right on top. You know, parting it where I want it to be. I don't know why I did a middle part, because side parts all day. Right here, I'm just cutting off the lace. I really don't know how to cut lace. It's just work in progress. It's fine. So right here, I was being extremely lazy and I just did not have the bleach and I didn't want to purchase the bleach. So I used handy dandy foundation and put it on the lace. So I don't even know what happened to that clip, but I had a clip of me like putting it on in the Gots to Bees, but I don't know what happened to it. So this is a clip of me doing my fake baby hairs, and don't cover my baby hairs because I'm lazy sometimes, and honey, why are you sitting on my wig? My dog is sitting on the wig right now. Oh lordy, she was had the whole booty on the wig. Yeah, I was attempting to pluck it, you know. I'm doing a little pluck action. So right here, I'm just spraying it till I get the look that I want, so that it's not too frizzy anywhere. Right here, I'm using the Lotta Body Milk and Honey leave-in conditioner. It smells really good. Really good. And right now, I'm taking the Eco Styler Gel, you know, get a little, the coils to be popping, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I'm doing right here. And that's it. Okay, you guys, this is the finished product. I got really lazy and I'm not really good with baby hair, so this is what the baby hair situation is looking like right now. But I don't think it looks too bad. You know, people don't know all that stuff unless you do it and all that stuff, so it's fine. But yeah, so this is what the hair is looking like. I really do like this hair so far. This is 22 inches of Mongolian hair. I guess I'll wear it throughout the day to see how it does. I just really love curly hair. Like, you can't not love curly hair. You just can't. Let me see if I can put some eyelashes on. That's bitch. Okay, now we're gonna use what you want. Alright, you guys, so this is the finished product of the hair, and it's drying a little bit. I noticed that it has like layers. Just notice that, like right here and in the back. I guess it's from the frontal. Yeah,
Bro, I swear ghosts be following me or I just be in places where ghosts at, because at this point, yeah. But anyways, this is the hair, you guys. I love it right now. We're gonna see how long this lasts. I'll leave a link for the direct hair that I got down below. This was not a tutorial. This is just what I've been doing. I don't know how to do hair, sweetheart. I don't know how to put on lashes. So if they look crazy, don't come for me. So I'm just trying to look cute. Let me see what this still smells like. It's a pinch of the smell that it came with in the packaging, but not as much. And yeah, so yay. If you guys enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up. Even if you didn't, give me a thumbs up. And leave some video suggestions to do down below. I'm your girl, Monet, and until the next video, I will see you guys in the next one.